Benjamin gets another chance. Trying to squeeze his way through, pushes the pile.